A train derailment along Highway 77 caused some headaches for people over in Woodsboro this morning. That train was coming from Mexico and headed to Houston. Authorities say that a train coming in the opposite direction did not slow down enough, and then the track gave way at the intersection. 12 of the 15 cars were derailed. According to the Refugio County Sheriff's Department, anyone needing to get into Woodsboro will have to take the entrance near the Woodsboro Co-op until further notice.